Do you guys think I could be on Singles Inferno?
Definitely not. I would hate all the men.
Darcy!
She's back and she's in the cap. This is gonna be a good one.
Hey guys! What's up?
It's your favorite
bald-headed bitch!
Back at it again with another video. Guys, my face feels so dry right now and I have a cough and a runny nose. Winter's kicking my ass. I'm very excited about today's video for a number of reasons. Today, I'm following the makeup tutorial of Gia from Singles Inferno. And if you don't know what Singles Inferno is, don't worry, I barely know what it is either because I haven't even watched it. But let me tell you, this girl has been all over my TikTok. And I was like, wow, this girl's really pretty. And then she started talking.
나랑 하기 어려워. 왜냐면 내가 눈이 진짜 저기 에베레스트에 가 있기 때문에 빠질 사람이 잘 없어. 굳이 눈을 낮춰서 남자를 볼 필요가 있을까 하는 생각도 있고 자기 인생이니까 자기가 제일 중요하잖아요. 그러니까 1순위를 자기 자신으로 두세요.
And I was like, wow, this girl's a bad bitch. She actually has a YouTube channel and she's had it for years. But ever since she was on Singles Inferno, she's exploded in popularity. And I can totally see why. Like, honestly, she's an icon. So we're gonna try to look like her today. And I mean, I currently look like this, so might be a bit of a challenge. But I never back down from a challenge, you guys know that. Okay, seriously, let's get started because my face hurts. Oh, wait. I forgot to tell you about the second reason why I'm excited for this video. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you would have seen me posting my dinner every night. And I kept getting DMs from people being like, oh my God, your food looks so good. What is this? Girl, it's HelloFresh. A couple months ago, one of my friends gave me one of those like free HelloFresh coupon things. And girl, I've been addicted since. I am a HelloFresh addict. So much, I called up my agent and I was like, get HelloFresh on the phone right now. And she did, so they're sponsoring this video today. Don't judge me. I'm about to show you guys the inside of my fridge. The inside of my fridge is filled with HelloFresh bags. It's sickening, it's an addiction. And I want you guys to get addicted too. So you guys can go to HelloFresh.com and use the code MissDarcy16 for up to 16 free meals and 3 surprise gifts. So you might be asking, Darcy, what is HelloFresh? With HelloFresh, you get fresh, pre-portioned ingredients and seasonal recipes delivered right to your doorstep. So you can count on HelloFresh to make home cooking easy, fun, and affordable. HelloFresh's recipes are so delicious. Like, I will literally look at something and be like, I don't know if I'll like that, but I'll make it anyway. And oh my God, I have a new favorite. And I love that because I get to try new things. HelloFresh offers so many recipes to choose from each week to help you break out of your recipe rut. And they make eating well easier because they have lots of family-friendly, calorie-smart, vegetarian options every week. And plus, every recipe includes fresh produce sourced directly from farmers. It also saves you a lot of time because they offer a wide variety of quick and easy recipes, including 20-minute meals, easy cleanup, and low prep options. I'm just one person doing this, so you can get servings of 2, 4, how many you want, and then you can meal prep them. So you'll have meals all week. And HelloFresh is also more sustainable because HelloFresh's pre-portioned ingredients means that there's less prep and you waste less food. With a 50 weekly menu and market items to choose from, so you can think less about what's for dinner and more about achieving your goals. So you guys can go to HelloFresh.com and use the code MissDarcy16 for up to 16 free meals and 3 surprise gifts. For Christmas, my surprise gift was 3 bars of chocolate. Okay, now we can get started. Okay, so let's head over to Gia's channel. Her channel is actually called Free Gia, and she has 1.86 million subscribers at the time of me filming this. Okay, so let's pick this video. It is a little bit of an oldie, but I'm sure a goodie.
안녕, 프리즈. 시작해볼게, can you do me? 이거를? 오늘은 제가 제일 자주 하는 데일리 메이크업을.
Okay, we're starting with skincare. She's putting on a toner. Thank God, my face is so dry right now. All right, so, oh, that feels so good. Oh my God, my face was so dry, guys. Felt like it was gonna fall off. Oh, that's good, love, that's good. Okay, yeah, we're looking way better. Wow, the color has returned to my face.
요즘 자주 사용하는 에센스. 아이가 뿌린 얘들아?
A YSL serum. Oh, she got money. I'm gonna be using this serum from Chanel.
보고 바를 거예요. 내가 좋아하는 거.
Now we're gonna put on some moisturizer. Guys, I think I had COVID last week. I'll never know because I didn't get tested because there's no tests where I live. Anyways, I'm gonna moisturize with this moisturizer from Belief.
스시를 먹고 식중독 걸린 거예요. 지금 4일째 죽을 먹고 있어요. 그리고 응급실도 두 번 갔다 오고. 와, 진짜 미치겠다, 프레이기들아.
프라이머는 요거 쓸 거예요. 코 쪽에만. 많이 쓰진 않고요.
Ooh, interesting. So, she's applying primer, but just to her nose. Sorry, I haven't used primer in a long time, guys. I've just been using moisturizer. Oh, yeah, that's good. And we're just going to apply that to the nose.
눈두덩이에도 살짝만.
Oh, we're applying primer to our eyelids as well. Okay, we're prepped, primed, and ready to go.
그리고 파데하기 전에 요거 그때 제가 추천했던 것 같은데? 요거 바를 거예요. 딱 볼이랑 이마에만.
Next step is foundation. And she's using the Chanel foundation. She went up to me, guys, because I'm only using NARS today. I am but a peasant! Actually, I'm sure I have a Chanel foundation around here somewhere. Yeah, I do. I literally have the exact same foundation she does. I'm so funny. She said just use it on your forehead and your cheeks.
아, 이거 어떡할 거냐고. 보지 마세요. 보면 혼낼 거야.
What is with the sound effects? Scaring the bejeezies out of me. Anyways, pat in your foundation. Oh, my dumbass just realized it's not a foundation. It's not a foundation. That was like a highlighting thing. Okay, so at first I thought that this was a Chanel foundation, but apparently it's like some sort of illuminator, and I don't really have anything like that. The closest thing I have to that, I think, is the MAC strobe cream. I know, we're taking it back to like 2009 right now, but I just so happen to have some MAC strobe cream, and I think this is pretty much, oh, that was a lot. Brighten up that under eye. Where's my mirror? Mira, where are you? I found ya. Why are you so dirty?
Yay! 아, 이거 어떡할 거냐고. 보지 마세요.
파데는 이거 쓸 거야. 입생로랑. 어, 잠깐 너무 많이 한 거 같은데?
Okay, now we're going into the heavy duty stuff. I'm gonna use the NARS foundation that I was originally going to use. And she's really slapping it on there, guys. She's really slapping it on those cheeks.
머리색이 엄청 많이 빠졌죠? 되게 빨리 빠지는 스타일인가?
And then we're gonna just start patting it in. We're putting on our full mask today, guys. And does she blend her foundation down to her neck to make it match? Absolutely not. This is K-beauty. We don't do that here.
그리고 제가 지금 배 아파서 텐션이 조금 낮을 수도 있어요.
I'm going to apply a bit more under the eyes. I don't know if she's gonna put concealer on. I don't know if we're gonna do a whole highlight and contour routine. It's highly unlikely. So I'm just gonna make sure that these dark circles disappear, guys. And she's probably not gonna put any powder on either. Oh God! I forgot how Koreans do makeup, guys. I'm scared.
예, 눈썹을 그려볼 건데 눈썹은 제가 요즘 슈에멀 하드 포뮬러 되게 잘 쓰고 있거든요.
And as expected, we're going straight to eyebrows. No concealer. Because what does this girl have to hide, huh? Nothing! She's flawless! And we're just doing it ever so softly. Just a little bit, guys. Just a little bit, you don't want too much. Just a little shading. Fill in any sparse areas. I really like how Gia does her eyebrows. They're still like those straight Korean eyebrows, but they're a little bit more filled in. And she has a lot of like natural eyebrow hair. Like she hasn't plucked all her eyebrows off. She doesn't really have much to fill in, you know? She doesn't have a lot of work to do on her face in general. A little bit of brow gel just to keep those brows exactly where they're supposed to be.
여기 약간 뭐라 해야 되나 이거를? 이 색깔을? 누드 핑크. 누드 핑크를 넓게 발라줘요. 손에 힘을 빼고. 완전 힘을 빼고 최대한 넓게.
Next up is eyeshadow. She's using a rosy color. So I'm gonna use this palette from ColourPop. This is actually a cheek palette. It's a blush. So
So I'm gonna use this shade right here.
This should give me like that rosy kind of color I'm looking for.
저는 눈두덩이 되게 넓게 바르는 걸 좋아하는데 몇몇 프랭이들이랑 카톡했을 때 프리지아 메이크업 따라 했더니 어머님께서 눈에 멍든 거 아니냐면서 어디 맞았냐면서 그렇게 눈에 멍든 거 같네요. 나는 이게 좋거든요.
You know what? She's right. It does look like a bruise. It does look like I got punched very lightly in the face. I like that bruised eye look. I covered up my dark circles just to draw them back in. Those are the rules. I don't make the rules, I just follow them.
그리고 회색을 섞어볼 건데 이 맥 팔레트에 여기 첫 번째 거랑 여기 밑에 거를 섞어가지고 쌍꺼풀 라인에 발라줄 거예요. 이것도 되게 손에 힘을 빼고.
Next, she's applying a gray eyeshadow. And you guys, I don't know if I own a gray eyeshadow. Hold on. Oh my god, you guys, I found one. It's in the Doja Cat palette. It's this one right here. Then, she's just applying it to kind of like the bottom part of her eye, I think. And then just blending it with that color. Do you guys think I could be on Singles Inferno? Definitely not. I would hate all the men. All right. Next step.
그리고 아이라인은 요거 쓸 거예요. 클리오. 요즘에 요 펜슬만 쓰거든요.
Okay, so she's doing eyeliner now, but she's using a pencil liner to do a wing. You guys know I'm not good at eyeliner. You guys know, okay? This might be a disaster. We're gonna zoom in a little bit. No, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, we're fine. It's fine. Okay, so really she's only doing the wing. Like she didn't take the eyeliner all the way in. It's just a wing. We need just a wing, right? Right? Guys, pack it up. I already failed. I'm doing my best, guys. How is she doing this with a pencil liner? Hello? What the hell? How is she doing this with a pencil liner? My god. Okay. I think it's okay. It's okay. We're okay.
바닐라코 여기 누드 핑크 옆에 요 펄로 아주 가까이서 본 사람만 알 수 있는 정도로만 해주는 거지.
Okay, now we're applying just a little bit of shimmer. Just a little bit of this one. A little bit of shimmer in the inner corners.
마스카라는 요거, 클리오. 이렇게 팬님 완성.
Okay, now she's just putting on mascara, but she has really long lashes, and my eyelashes are like little stubs. So I'm gonna put on false lashes. You guys can like follow me on TikTok or something while I put these on. Guys, I haven't really eaten yet today. All I had this morning was Cinnamon Toast Crunch squares. And if you don't know what that is, it's like Rice Krispie squares, but with Cinnamon Toast Crunch. So it basically looks like this. That's why I eat for breakfast.
요거랑 요거를 섞어요. 요 두 개. 진한 색깔.
Now we're gonna take that same gray eyeshadow and apply it underneath the lash here. This is gonna give us that cute cat eye effect.
요거 써요, 요거. 그 우리 장한영 따라쟁이 메이크업 했었을 때 썼던 블러셔 똑같은 거예요.
Gonna take the same blush palette for blush now. And I'm gonna use the same eyeshadow color.
그리고 쉐딩은 요거 써요, 요거. 쿠팡에서 이 브러쉬 제가 산 건데 진짜 좋아요, 이 브러쉬.
And then she's contouring, and the way that she's doing it, it's just like applying it like in this general area. Normally, how I contour is I like go up like this and really get the cheekbones, but that's not what we're doing here today, apparently. I think the way that she's doing it kind of makes her face look like a little bit smaller. Sweeping everything upwards so they get that cat-like effect. That's what's really in right now, especially in Korean beauty, is getting that cat look. There's so many popular celebrities right now in Korea that naturally have this cat look and that it's enhanced by makeup. I think my blush is a little too dark, so I'm just gonna lighten it up a little bit. There we go. It's a little better.
네, 환자 아니고요. 립 바른다고 이거 톡톡했거든요.
And next up is lipstick. So first, we're gonna put on a lipstick that makes us look like a corpse. I have this one called Courage from Rare Beauty. And it's just like this kind of light pink color. And she's definitely making me look washed out. I look like I died 5 days ago.
립은 이거 바를 거예요. Go now. Go now.
We're going to add a bit of color. This is really pretty, but it's turning out a little too dark for the look. That's not the look. So I'm gonna add a little bit more pink. There we go. Ah, yeah. That's the color we're looking for. Sorry, my lips are so crusty, guys. It's the dead of winter and I don't drink enough water. Dehydrated girl!
제가 요즘 이렇게 하거든요, 화장을.
And last step is we gotta complete the cat eye by doing the waterline. Okay, we're looking pretty good, but you guys know the look is not complete without the hair and the outfit. So let me get changed. Material girl!
I want an in-out.
Material girl! Gia likes to wear cute Chanel type clothing, so this is what I've got. This is from Forever 21. Now for the hair. Just gonna quickly style my hair. Just waiting for this to heat up. Oh, she's ready. Material girl!
잘 쓰고 있는 이거. 빠밤. 이거 노워시 트리트먼트.
I'm just gonna add a little bit of hair oil.
I want Chanel 9 boots. Saw these niggas steady jocking cause they know I'm the truth.
Material bra.
And I get it from my mammy ball main bust down. These hoes can't stand me.
Material bra.
Currently working on a Grammy. Meanwhile, pussy popping with your man in Miami.
And this is the finished look, guys. I look like a material girl. I do. Please. No man can even talk to me if I went on Singles Inferno right now. I'm above everyone. What do you guys think? How did I do? I feel like it looks really good on me. Very soft, very cute, but still very sexy. That's Gia's thing, is that she's like cute and sexy at the same time. And that's like everything I aim to be in life. I want to do this again. She has tons of tutorials all over her YouTube page. So you guys need to go check her out and subscribe to her channel too.
Cause we are living in a material world and I am a
material girl. How do you think I did, guys? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to keep watching me make a fool out of myself, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys in the next video, which is just going to be in 2 seconds, because you're just going to click one of these. Yeah, you're just going to keep binge watching forever. I'm sorry. You're in an infinite loop. And don't forget that I love ya so, 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 so much. Bye!